Got breaking news from overnight, a shooting on the campus of NIU in DeKalb. The school says the victim was shot in a parking lot on the west side of the campus. They were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No arrests have been made, but the university has sent out a safety alert to students.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.